What's going on, everybody? And we're back with another Let's Play walkthrough of Hellblade Senua. So I think, yeah, last time we were here, we just finished the fire boss and we're off to go meet the God of Illusion. So yeah, let's go. I wonder what task they've got for me this time around. Alright, guess I've got no minions to start fighting, that's good. Not much around here. Oh wait, it looks like there's some sort of symbol here.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay, alright, guessing that's some sort of clue. So this is the God of Illusion, so alright, let's see what we can find.
What's that? It's a door.
A door, you know? Yeah, of course I'm gonna push it. I love how they're just praising Senua just for, oh yeah, pushing down a bridge. Bravo, bravo. Alright, what was this thing for?
Look, something is different.
What's different? Can't see what? Okay. I am looking. Okay. I'm not giving up. What on earth can I be missing? Okay, I'm focusing. What have I missed? Where is the illusion? I feel like I'm just missing something so glaring, and I feel like this is going to be me like throughout the entire thing. The harder things I'm going to find easy, and the easy things I'm going to find hard. Don't know why. I guess it's to do with this. Must be something to do with this thing, surely.
Again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Alright guys, I'm back. Alright, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Ran around, and then I realized that gate from previously before opened up the pathway. So yeah, I thought I'd be honest with you before I go back to the original Let's Play footage, but yeah. I just thought, oh my days, how could I glaringly miss that? But look, I'm trying to be honest with you guys, you know. I suppose as we go on this experience, I don't want to sort of hide anything or try and cut like I didn't. Not stumble and fumble. So yeah, there's about 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 3 or 4 minutes of footage or so where I've just, I completely messed up. But anyway, let you go back to the Let's Play. Okay, interesting. I guess, can we just push it, or is there another puzzle? Oh no, okay, we can go right through. Why, thank you.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Thanks. A lot of corpses. Let's go. All right, I feel like I'm getting the hang of this now. What I will say is the combat isn't exactly the most complex. It's just, I think I'm just doing too much hack and slash and not actually doing my parries and oh my gosh. And maybe learning how to switch between targets. Man is taking me for a whistle. Come on, mate. Oh my god. Okay, I thought I was gonna. Done for AA, mate.
She's got her sword. Prepare your stone.
Oh my god.
Attack.
I wish there was a way of just like knowing how many rounds it is. This guy's up here. Come on. Done AA, mate. Thank you. Come here. Oh my gosh. Thanks for the emotional support there, guys.
You finished. she will find what she's looking for.
That's the aim of this Let's Play. Focus.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed.
Has it changed? Well, worth a shot. Was it that hill? Mate, I have no clue.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Okay. Where are the ravens that I need to align? That's not doing nothing. No? Okay. Oh, wait. Is that a glitch? Okay, now is that an illusion of my man just chilling up there, mocking me from afar? Alright, yeah, let's start from the top, because I'm clearly missing something here. I really wish I had someone here who clearly can help me spot out clearly my my poor sense of just knowing my surroundings, because I'm clearly missing something. Does this have anything to do with it? Surely this just, it has to be in this little area. Just shining for no reason. Okay, fair enough, mate. Those aren't working. Oh! Okay! I love that. Alright, I guess that's more of that Raven illusion. Okay, is that guy pointing at us? Aha! And he's pointing at it. There we go. Wonderful. Something shifted. Something's happened. Something here shifted. Can you feel it? Oh yeah, I should also probably say, guys, yeah, turn on the subtitles. Haha. Pushing. Cool. What am I meant to be looking out for? This type of stuff don't faze a player. Alright, what am I looking for? Why do I feel like I've just lost my bearings? Where am I going? Still impressed by the
another gate.
What?
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't.
Show me the room. Valravn.
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't
are
you
the
see
ravens?
Them? She can't see them.
Look around.
Look around. Try to find the ravens.
Line up the ravens.
Line them up. He said to line them up.
Alright, guess it's. Alright, let's go searching. On a song there. I feel like that. that's not as straightforward as they're trying to make out to be. Am I getting closer to the song? Can I try here? Nope. Okay. Mr. Valravn there himself. That does look like him, doesn't it? Someone. No, it's worth a shot, but I can't tell sometimes what I can interact with and what I can't. But look, that song keeps playing, so I'm assuming... What's that? Is that what's that shouting thing? Alright guys, I'm not sure what to do. Alright, now let's go back. One second. We're missing something here because... What are we missing? The song is leading me around here. One more time. You know what? Alright, I'm gonna stop doing that. I don't know why I keep thinking. No, okay. Then now that I think about it, how do I get up? Maybe I can get up to that pillar. Let's go through. Alright guys, okay, I could have sworn there was a wall there, but these illusions are just taking out of me at this point. there he is again. I'm sure it's not going to be him by the time I... Yeah, look at the scaredy cat. And his illusions.
Is she lost? Wouldn't be the first time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
Okay. Is this the door I had to go through before? And another one. So it's on his right then to get another one. Thanks, voices.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening?
She can get up now.
How can she get out?
It must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravn.
Tricking her.
Valravn.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it
on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Oh my gosh, what's an illusion? What's a trick? Actually, was that before? Wow, this is actually doing a number on me. Okay. Alright, so I think this is what the illusion had hidden from me earlier. There we go. Ooh, this type of don't phase a player. Alright, cool. Let's go and do this. Tell you one thing, this game is really working the mind.
picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
She can't get in. She can't go in there. Behind that? Valravn, he's there. She can't go in. She has to find another route.
Of course. I thought this guy was the god of illusions, not the god of just locking doors. Come on, mate. Oh my God. Did I forget a hit on him? Days of disrespect. Oh my God. Of course. Shield. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh my, the guy's gonna... What's up with this guy? That did virtually nothing to him. Can't touch this. Oh, it's like I can only get one hit on him. Cool. There we go. Really? Oh yeah. There we go. Oh, I thought I'd try and get him through.
Behind you.
What? Oh my gosh. Oh, sometimes it parries, sometimes it doesn't.
Surprise!
die.
Done out here, mate. Alright. Safe to say that's clear. Oh, focus.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father.
I see.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Can't start, won't stop. Until we find this illusion god, wherever he's hiding himself. Oh. Well, we know what this means.
She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Right, well, I think I'm going to end it here for this episode, so I will catch you guys on the next one.